historical fiction inspired by actual events in New York City at the turn of the 20th century, telling the story of three groups in the United States. African Americans, represented by Coalhouse Walker Jr, a Harlem musician, an upper class suburbanite, and represented by mothers, the matriarch of a white super class family in New Rochelle, New York, and Eastern European immigrants, represented by Tateh, a Jewish immigrant from Latvia. The show also incorporates historical figures such as Harry Houdini, Evelyn Nesbit, Booker T. Washington, J.P. Morgan, Henry Ford, Stanford White, and Emma Goldman. We are happy to welcome bassist Hani Pong with us this morning. Hani has played her cello, string bass, or bass guitar in the band, the orchestra, the Chamber Music Society, the jazz ensemble, the pit orchestra for three of Miss Meredith's shows. She worked on Tech on the Fourth Show and appeared in 21 separate lobby music performances back in the lobby before COVID. Now we will play the prologue again.
Decides to take Sarah and the baby in rather than turning them over to authorities. Mother raises the baby as her own and cares for Sarah, who is despondent and depressed. Shortly after, a well-mannered black ragtime pianist named Coalhouse Walker Jr. shows up at the house asking to see Sarah, who refuses him. Coalhouse persists, visiting each weekend and spending time with the family, which makes father uncomfortable. Eventually, Sarah agrees to see Coalhouse and they are engaged soon after. Things seem to be looking up for Sarah until Coalhouse is the victim of a racist attack. A group of volunteer firefighters, led by Chief Conklin, trash his prized Model T automobile. And now, the poignant ballad from Ragtime, Here's Your Daddy's Hand.
Thank you. his priceless artifacts hostage. Booker T. Washington and Father rush to help negotiate. Father is able to help the district attorney negotiate a deal. In exchange for Coalhouse turning himself in, Chief Conklin will be pulled from hiding and forced to repair the Model T in the street for all to see. The Model T is restored and the gang use it to escape. However, as Coalhouse surrenders, he is shot on the site.
Good morning, everyone. To continue the story of Ragtime, Father dies aboard the Lusitania during World War I, when the ship is sunk by a German submarine after the assassination of Archduke Franz Ferdinand by the Countess Sophie. 1 year later, Mother and the immigrant from Latvia, Tateh, marry and live happily after ever after. Happily ever after in California with her little boy and his little girl and Sarah's son. It is a very tragic story with an optimistic ending.
Elizabeth, are you at home?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good morning, everyone. This is Elizabeth Margaloff. Let me now introduce the members of our lobby music ensemble. We have Catherine's son, Julie.
Good morning, everyone. This is Linda Lee. The string players in our lobby music ensemble are Nina Phillips, Stephanie Barbu, Sydney Soccer, David Choi, Jason May, Michelle Zabitska, David Zhang, UC Julia Zhu on violin, Elizabeth Margolov on viola, Daniel Choi, Mikzuki, Trisha, Trinity, and Alex on the cello.
And I also Connie Kong on bass today. Thank you, Linda, and thank you everybody for being here. Enjoy.
Good morning, everyone. This is Daniel Choi. My final song from Ragtime is Make Them Hear You.
Thank you. justice was a battle.